there, John. Nope, we're here for an exciting ribbon cutting, and that's for the new Century Park. I know a lot of people, or I should say the updated Century Park, and I know a lot of people have been asking us about when this is going to open. We're actually going to have a park party out here next Tuesday, the 20th, from 6 to 8, I believe. And you can come check it out yourself if you see this before then. If not, come on, check it out. A lot of improvements here at the park. And I'm going to have Kelly talk a little bit about what our department's done here and some of the new amenities they've added.
Thank you, Mayor. We've added a couple features here. Well, more than a couple, I should say. We have a playground feature for ages 2 to 5 and 5 to 12. Brand new amenities for everyone to enjoy in the community. We also have resurfaced our two courts here right behind us, the basketball courts. And everyone's welcome to come out. They're brand new for everyone to enjoy in the community. Again, it's two courts right behind us. So please come on out and check out Century Park. It's a beautiful play feature.
Now, you may have noticed that we have some special guests here with us today. And we got a whole crew. They're going to help us with this ribbon cutting. Right? You enjoying the park? You like the park, Isaac?
Yeah.
Yeah? You like the park? You want to show everybody at home your sloth? You got some sloths? Yes. Excellent. You like your sloth? Yes. Thank you, Isaac. We love that. Does a sloth like playing at the park as well?
Yeah.
Thank you. That is excellent. Thank you so much for your help.
This is one of my favorite toys.
It's one of your favorite toys? I could see that as an excellent toy. I appreciate it. I heard your sister gave it to you, right?
No, she's my friend.
Oh, she's your friend.
My mom,
I'm sorry.
Babysitter.
My mom is saying it's just, but her name's Catherine, right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
So. And my mom babysits her.
Well, thank you. Well, thank you for sharing all that with us. Can we do the counting now? Can we do that? You guys ready to do the counting too?
Yeah.
Okay, thank you so much. Thank you, Isaac. Thank you for sharing with us today. Okay, ready? Okay. You want to hold the microphone for me? We'll hold it real tight, okay? Isaac, we're going to count, right? So we're going to count. Count of three. One, two,
three.
There we go. Thank you all so much. Come here. Thank you all so much. I appreciate it. I hope you enjoy the park. I'm glad you're having fun today. And thank you for sharing with all of us. And again, for the folks at home, we're here for the ribbon cutting for the updated Century Park. We hope you come out and check it out as well. You may find one of our new stars out here enjoying the park. And we hope you do as well. And like I said, we'll have on the 20th, we'll have a park party out here from 6 to 8. So come out and enjoy. And I want to thank all of our staff members that are here with us today. With Don Caldwell, our village manager, many of our department heads, and many representatives from many of our departments. And I especially want to thank all of our teams that work on all of our parks day in and day out. And Kelly and her entire team to help design this, and all our consultants that make this project possible. So thank you, and we'll see you at the next one. Great. Congratulations. Thanks, everybody. Thanks, everybody. Yeah. Oh, yeah. Yeah. Come on. There we go. Oh, there we go.